Welcome to the Lenten reflection from the Chorley and Leyland Methodist Circuit. Today the reading comes from Matthew's Gospel and it's chapter 25, verses 35 and 36. For I was hungry and you gave me something to eat. I was thirsty and you gave me something to drink. I was a stranger and you invited me in. I needed clothes and you clothed me. I was sick and you looked after me. I was in prison and you came to visit me. These verses are from a much larger story in Matthew's Gospel. And Jesus talks very frankly about what is going to happen when he comes in his glory. And he talks about people being divided into two groups. People being divided into the sheep and the goats. The sheep on the right-hand side, the goats on the left-hand side. And that's where these verses come in. He's talking about what people have been doing in their lives. And he turns to the sheep and he says, when I was hungry, you fed me. When I was thirsty, you gave me a drink. And the other things. And they're very puzzled because they don't know what he means. And they say, well, When did we see you do this? When did we do these things for you? And if you want his reply, read the story. Matthew chapter 25. Read the story of the sheep and the goats and you'll see it all there. A few years ago, we were in the Lake District on holiday. And we went to church one Sunday and the preacher was a very well-known Methodist minister. And he was talking about being hungry. I can't remember much of what he said other than when he talked about being hungry. And moving round, he met many people. He saw many people on the streets who were hungry and he wanted to know what it really felt like to be hungry. And so he decided to fast. And so for a number of days he fasted. And day after day he felt more and more hungry. And he got weaker, not as much energy. And then after a few days he realised that he was having difficulty concentrating. And that made him realise that actually being hungry is not just about your body, it's about your whole being and the way that it affects you. In our reading, Jesus talks about feeding people, clothing people, visiting them, etc., caring for them. That's something we're very aware of at the moment, isn't it? Because of COVID-19, we've become very aware of caring for one another. People are on smaller incomes than they were. Money's tight. Because people are at home all day, gas and electric bills have gone up. Children are at home. Where they would normally be fed at school, they've got to be fed at home. They've got to be clothed. They're going back to school this week and do the things still fit them? Do the shoes still fit them, or do they need new ones? People have great needs at the moment. And Jesus is saying to us, to every one of us, come on, this is your job. Your job to feed them. Your job to reach out to them. He's saying it's not just a bag of food to the food bank and then forget it. It's carrying on caring It's looking at what he did for people and reaching out in the same way and loving people just as he did. We've learned an awful lot about caring for one another during COVID-19. Let's not forget it. And if we're in danger of forgetting, let's just look at the life of Jesus and see what he did. And then we can do the same. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, you led your people through the wilderness. You fed them. You gave them water when they were thirsty. You have walked with each one of us through the wilderness of COVID-19. You've been with us every step of the way. You've provided for us. Help us to remember the lessons that we've learned and to continue to reach out to people, to love people, not just to be aware of their needs, but to fill those needs in a very practical way. We ask our prayers in the name of Jesus. Amen.